and tuning in with the Adi Mantra, Om Namo Guru Dev Namo, 3 times, bowing to the Creator within, the Divine Wisdom within, and the Guru, the one that shifts from the dark to light. Then the Protection Mantra, Atkarinme, Jugatkarinme, Satkarinme, Siri Guru Devenme. Please close the eyes, inhale deep through the nostrils. Exhale fully through the nostrils. And inhale to tune in. So really open up the diaphragm, the rib cage, and relax the jaw as much as possible, and begin powerful panting. Close the eyes, roll them in and up towards your third eye point. Go within, tune into your breath, keep that breath very dynamic, and let it release whatever that is you need to let go of on a mental level, an emotional level, and a physical level. So engaging the diaphragmatic muscles and releasing the root of your tongue, opening the throat chakra. Keep going, release whatever that is that's creating blocks from within you. Let go of any fears, any resistance, any sticky emotions that are holding you back from opening to your full potential, to your vital self. And last few seconds. And please bring the tongue inside the mouth and inhale deep through the nostrils. Lift yourself up tall through your spine. Keep the focus within. And a powerful exhale release through the mouth. Breathe long and deep through the nostrils. Observe your energy. And now we're going to begin a Sufi grind. So to open up the energy through the base of the spine, to bring more circulation through the pelvis. So in a clockwise direction, like a grinding motion, rotating around the base of your spine. You're going to inhale forward and around through the nostrils. Exhale back and around through the nostrils. And go within, take yourself on an inner journey. Start to move that energy from the base of the spine. Massaging the digestive system. And also the liver, starting to really grind it so you stimulate the liver point to cleanse, release, to de-stress. Keep the breath going, inhaling forward and around, exhale back and around. And then when you come to your center this time, let's reverse it, opposite direction. Breathe a little deeper, deeper the breath, deeper the release. Express through your breath. Very good. And last few rotations. Breathing through any resistance. And slowly come back to your center. Inhale deep, pull yourself up tall, suspend the breath, and apply the Mulabandha root lock. Gently squeeze rectum, sex organ, navel in and up. Focus your energy internally. Fully let go and release. And please bring your hands to your shoulders. Bring the thumbs just behind. The elbows parallel to the ground. The chest nice and open. And you're going to inhale, twist to the left. Exhale, twist to the right. Powerful breath. Start to move the energy through all of your spine, creating more flexibility in your spine. More energy, more vitality within you. So find your rhythm. Inhale left through the nostrils, exhale right through the nostrils. Very good. Maintain the focus for these last few. Let the breath take you a little deeper into that twist. Keep the chest open so you revitalize your lungs with new prana, new life force, new energy. And please come back to center. Inhale deep. Roll the shoulder blades together, suspend the breath, open your chest, and focus that energy by applying the Mulabandha, rectum, sex organ, navel in and up. And exhale, relax your hands, relax your shoulders, tune into your breath, ground yourself through your breath. So we're going to experience in a kriya, that a set that works to release fears, and it gives you a lot of inner strength. So it helps to balance your nervous system. It'll strengthen your nervous system. And when we're going through a lot of challenges or stressful times, we need a strong, balanced nervous system. And it also works on cleansing two vital organs, the kidneys and the liver. So it'll help you to release a lot of very strong emotions. So in Chinese medicine, kidneys are very much connected to fears, and liver is connected to anger. So if you're holding on destructive emotions such as anger and frustration and resentment and fear, doubt. This is a kriya that will really help you to make peace with those emotions and transform that energy into something more productive and more conscious. So the first exercise, you're going to come standing. And you want to take the backs of your knees as if you're diving forwards. So really use the hands to support you at your knees, behind your knees. And you're going to do a cat-cow. So from here, really stretching from the base of your spine. You're going to inhale up, draw the chin up, and exhale down. Arch the spine high, chin comes into the chest. So inhale up, and exhale down. Close the eyes, roll them up towards your third point. And continue, inhaling up, exhaling down. Really moving the spine as much as you can to exaggerate that movement and stretching from the base of your spine. Find a rhythm that works for you. Support yourself at the knees and stretch as much as you can from the base. And tune into your breath. Emotions are coming in this kriya. Perhaps you might be feeling frustration or emotions that make you a little uptight, angry. Try not to judge, just go through it, go through the experience, make peace with those emotions, observe your experience, and try to shift that energy into something far more productive. Very good. Breathe deeper. Move the spine. Focus at your third eye and apply the mula band. And exhale, relax your hands and then just slowly bring yourself up standing. So now we're going to move quite vigorously in a large circular rotation standing. So this is like a rejuvenation for the spleen and for the liver. It's a great way to de-stress, release those destructive emotions that can consume us. Very good. Just find a fluid rhythm. Breathe. rotation. Inhaling forwards, exhaling back. Take yourself into the experience on an inner journey. Expand your awareness. Last few times. Inhale deep and exhale. Relax standing, bring the arms down to side, let the shoulders soften as you stand tall. Just go within, close the eyes, reconnect to you, breathe. Sitting. So this next exercise, you imagine that you've got this steering wheel in front of you and you're going to grip it. So the thumbs are going to be inside and grip the steering wheel and you're going to inhale, twist to the left, exhale, twist to the right. So it's a very powerful motion. Eyes are closed. Inhale left, exhale right. So you're grabbing that steering wheel, which is kind of like a metaphor for grabbing your life with great enthusiasm and great inspiration and positivity. Inhale left, exhale right. Let the breath flow through the nostrils. Let yourself go. So this is like a rejuvenation for the spleen and for the liver. It's a great way to de-stress, release those destructive emotions that can consume us. Very good. Just find the fluid rhythm. Breathe through that circular rotation. Inhaling forwards, exhaling back. Yourself into the experience on an inner journey. Expand your awareness. Last few times. slowly coming back into your center. Keep your hands on your hips. Inhale deep. And exhale. Relax standing. Bring the arms down to the side. Let the shoulders soften as you stand tall. Just go within. Close the eyes. Reconnect. Reconnect to you. Breathe. Sitting. So this next exercise, you imagine that you've got this steering wheel in front of you and you're going to grip it. So the thumbs are going to be inside and you grip the steering wheel and you're going to inhale, twist to the left, exhale, twist to the right. So it's a very powerful motion. Eyes are closed. Inhale left, exhale right. So you're grabbing that steering wheel, which is kind of like a metaphor for grabbing your life with great enthusiasm and great inspiration and positivity. Inhale left, exhale right. And this next exercise, please bring your arms up above your head, 60 degrees, and spread your 10 fingers wide. And you're going to move all fingers out and in towards your palms, like a powerful electric shock. It's like you're giving yourself an electric shock. So the thumbs remain out, and you just move the rest of the fingers out and in, out and in. And the breath is long, deep, eyes are closed, go within. Find your rhythm. It's like you're waking yourself up every time those fingers move into the palms. So really spread the fingers out wide. This is a great way to balance the brain, and it also is a potential preventative for arthritis. So really move those finger joints out and in powerfully. Breathe through it. If you find yourself resisting, the negative mind is strong, try to conquer the mind by going deeper into the breath. So drop the mind into the breath. Empower yourself through the deeper, more focused breath. Try to keep the arms 60 degrees, elbows straight, spine tall. Last few times. Breathe through it. You can do it. Stretch the arms 60 degrees, fingers spread wide. And exhale, release. Close the eyes. Breathe. Meditate on the breath. So this next exercise uses a powerful breath technique in and out through the mouth, and it also uses a movement. It's very good to give you more courage, inner strength, to be more confident about your inner strength, your inner power. So it's a great way to build stamina, bring more courage and release fear. So your hands are going to be in fists with your thumbs in, and then you're going to bring your elbows to the side of your ribs. You're going to inhale through the mouth here, and you're going to exhale through the mouth. You're going to push these fists out like you're breaking through walls. So you're breaking through barriers, through walls that you've created in your mind. So inhale through the mouth as the elbows come to the side of the ribs, exhale through the mouth and push them out. Keep the breath quite dynamic, close the eyes, go within. inner power, your inner potential, clear, release any blocks, any fears, self-imposed barriers, boundaries, break through them, powerful punch with the hands and a dynamic breath through the mouth. Focus the energy, suspend the breath, keep the spine tall, and powerful exhale through the mouth, and relax the hands. Meditate on the breath, go within. So this next exercise, the hands are going to be in fists again, in front of you this time. And the left fist is going to be rotating counterclockwise and the right fist clockwise. So left fist counterclockwise, right fist clockwise. Try to engage the shoulder blades as you do it as well. So you move the fist, you move the wrist, but you're also moving the shoulder blades. As if you're weaving energy. Eyes are closed and breathe long, slow and deep. Just find a rhythm. Keep the arms straight. And let go, release any tension that you're holding around the breastbone, around the shoulder blades. So unlocking that tightness, tension in those areas. This is also very effective to bring more coordination of the left and the right side of the brain, the body. So if you have a very stubborn, strong mind, this could be a little challenging. So try to go through it. Keep rotating those wrists, the shoulder blades. You can do it. Breathe through it. Conquer the mind. apart, shoulder width apart, squeeze the fists, consolidate the energy, squeeze, squeeze. And exhale, relax, let go, release. Breathe. Please come standing. So we're going to bring our hands to our shoulders with the thumbs quite close towards the neck. So the hands are curled with the thumbs out, close to the neck. And the feet are going to be a little wider than your hips. So you want a little space so the pelvis can drop easily. So you're going to inhale this position. And exhale, squat. Try to bring yourself into a crow pose. So if you find that challenging, then you can elevate your heels by putting them on a block or a cushion or a rolled up blanket. So inhaling up, exhaling down. Inhaling up, exhaling down. Powerful breath and use the strength of your navel power to support you doing this exercise. Inhale up, exhale down. Breathe through. Close the eyes, go within. Building strength, power at the navel, balancing the pelvis. Breathe through it. Great way to open the pelvis, the hips, bring new prana, life force to those areas. Great. Tune in to the rhythm of your breath. Move through any stagnation, any blocks, any resistance. Find your way through. Spine coming down towards the earth. Every time you squat, focus the breath, and exhale, relax your arms, remain standing, breathe long and deep, grounding yourself through the soles of your feet, connecting to the earth element. And now please come sitting down. and you do Sitali breath now. So sitting down in a relaxed posture, hands can be just on your knees, palms open, or you can bring your hands into Giya Mudra, which is a more meditative mudra, hand position, thumb and index finger together, keeping the spine tall. You're gonna curl the tongue out of your mouth. And if you can't curl your tongue, that's okay. Then just create a little open O shape at the front of your mouth. Curl through, breathe through, I should say, the curled tongue. And exhale through the nostrils. So it's like you're sipping through a straw. Inhale through the curled tongue. And exhale through the nostrils. And close the eyes. Go into this very soothing, very calming, healing breath. Helps to cool your emotions, cool the kidneys, cool the fire within you. So any anger, any heightened emotions, helps to soothe those consuming emotions. And just go deep into yourself, deep into this breath. Tune into it. Soothe yourself, calm yourself. Last few times, go a little deeper. Inhale deep through the curved tongue. Connect to that place within you where there is deep peace, deep calm, harmony, balance. And exhale fully. And so now we're going to have a little bit of fun and really express through the body. So you want to move the body as you're going to dance sitting. And there's no right or wrong way. You just close your eyes and really shake the body up and let it move. Really be expressive with your fingers, your wrists, and move the energy clear through the block. Off we go. Close your eyes and just move. So stop thinking and just let the body move. The whole body. And exhale. Breathe. Go within. This next exercise is a bowing motion. So you bow for four counts and you rest for one. So you've got to tune into the rhythm of the music. You're going to be sitting on your heels. So if you find it challenging to sit on your heels, you can use a blanket or a cushion underneath your feet or underneath your buttocks to give you more support. So your hands are going to be on your knees and your spine is tall, your eyes will be closed, and you'll bow for four counts and then you'll rest for one. So we're going to bow for four counts and we're going to rest for one. Let's go.
One, two, three, four,
and rest for one.
And one, two, three, four,
and rest for one. Off you go. And bow. One, two, three, four, and rest up for one. And one, two, three, four, and rest up for one. And continue. One, two, three, four, rest up for one. Continue. Breathe deep. Try to bring your forehead down as far as you can. And rest up for one. One, two, three, four, rest up for one. Tune into your inner strength, your inner courage, your inner warrior, your peaceful, strong warrior. One, two, three, four, and rest up for one. And please come sit in cross-legged. And you're going to interlace your fingers and bring them behind your head. So bring them to the neck. Try to elevate, lift up through the pelvis, lift the heart center, and try to roll the elbows back, roll shoulder blades together. Tuck the chin in slightly, close your eyes, and breathe long, slow, and deep. And as you listen to this music, this mantra, I bless myself, I bless myself, I am, I am. Tune into that mantra, that vibration. Breathing long and deep.
I bless myself, I bless myself, I am, I am. I bless myself, I bless myself, I am, I am. I bless myself, I bless myself, I am.
Courage, your inner power, and exhale. exhale and slowly relax the hands, and please come lying down on your back for relaxation. Cover yourself if you need to, make yourself warm in corpse pose. Let the whole body rest, relax, completely let go, release. Close the eyes. Slowly begin to breathe yourself back into your physical body. Breathe your toes, breathe your fingers, rotate your ankles, your wrists. Slowly come back. Breathe long and deep. Stretch the arms behind your head. Stretch the body. Breathe it back. And then come to cat stretch. Inhale the left knee up to the chest. Exhale to the right side of the body. Let the head fall opposite direction. Take a few deep breaths. Then change sides. Inhale the right knee up to the chest. Exhale to the left side. Take a few long, slow, deep breaths. And come back to your center. Rub the palms of your hands, soles of your feet. Give them a good rub. Stimulate your nerve endings. Hug the knees into the chest and rock slowly side to side. And then rock yourself back and forth a couple of times. And please come sitting up. And bring the hands into the heart center. Close your eyes. Chanting the long time sun blessing and three satnams. Please inhale deep.
May the long time sun shine upon you. All love surround you. And the pure light within you guide your way on. May the long time sun shine upon you. All love surround you. And the pure light within you guide your way on. Guide your way on, guide your way on. Sat Nam, Sat Nam, Sat Nam.
Please inhale the arms above the crown, vibrating peace to everyone. Exhale down through your third eye, light, consciousness to all, and in front of your heart, love to all. Sat.